Hello everyone, my name is Iris France, 我叫梁婉如. Today we're going to talk about the difference between convex preference and concave preference. Now, bottom line first, if you have a convex preference, that means you like the good standing alone by yourself, but when you combine them, you like it even better. But for concave preference, that means you like the good standing alone by itself, and you don't like to combine them together. So to illustrate, I want you to imagine that your very wealthy auntie is taking you out to a fancy restaurant for dinner. Now for main course, you can choose either 10 ounces of steak and no lobster, or you can choose 10 ounces of lobster and no steak. Or you can have a steak and lobster combination with 5 ounces each. So 5 ounces of steak and 5 ounces of lobster. Now remember, you don't have to worry about the bill. So I believe a lot of you are going to choose, hey, I like a combination, a lobster steak combination, 5 ounces each. In that case, you have a convex preference. And in fact, in that case, any linear combination between the two points, like pure steak or pure lobster, any linear combination between the two will set you to a higher utility level than either only steak or only lobster. So that's our convex preference. Now suppose the main course is over and you're going to have dessert. Now for dessert menu, you have ice cream and you have cheese. So you can choose to either have 2 scoops of ice cream and no cheese, or 2 slices of cheese and no ice cream. But I think very few of you would choose to have a slice of cheese on the top of 1 scoop of ice cream. Right? Just a thought about it make you feel, no, I don't want the combination of them. So in that case, you have a concave preference. And you can see that either 2 scoops of ice cream and no cheese, or 2 slices of cheese and no ice cream, this utility level is higher than the linear combination between the two. So in that case, you have a concave preference. Now in intermediate micro, typically we assume that consumers have a convex preference. Why is that? Because typically we like to consume a combination of goods. You have a smartphone, you also have a laptop. It's not like that you only want a laptop or you only want a smartphone. No, you like a combination of both. So typically we assume that consumers have convex preference, but concave preference can also occur. So I hope this helps, and I'll see you next time.